Hello friends, now we see the problem number 2, sub question 1, which is based on exponential series of chapter, sequence and series. The problem 2 is find the sum of series from n equal to 1 to infinity whose nth term is, sub question 1 is 1 upon n plus 1 factorial. Now let's see the solution. So in this question we have given nth term. So first we write nth term, that is a tn is equal to 1 upon n plus 1 the factorial. Now put n is equal to 1, so we have t1 is equal to 1 upon 1 plus 1, and that is equal to 1 upon 2 factorial. Now put n equal to 2, so we get 1 upon 2 plus 1 factorial, so that is equal to 1 upon 3 factorial. Then put n equal to 3, so we get t3 is equal to 1 upon 3 plus 1 factorial, and that is equal to 4 factorial. So and continuing in this same manner, so the next step will be summation I takes value 1 to infinity 1 upon n plus 1 factorial, that is equal to 1 upon 2 factorial plus 1 upon 3 factorial plus 1 upon 4 factorial and plus going on. Now here we adding the two terms, that is 1 plus 1 upon 1 factorial, and at the same time we subtract these two terms, that is 1 and 1 upon 1 factorial. So the next step will be 1 plus 1 upon 1 factorial plus 1 upon 2 factorial, 1 upon 3 factorial, 1 upon 4 factorial. Going on, bracket complete, and then minus, in second bracket we have 1 plus 1 upon 1 factorial. So it means in this case we add as well as subtract the term 1 plus 1 upon 1 factorial. Now we recall that, but e raised x is equal to 1 plus x upon 1 factorial plus x square upon 2 factorial plus x cube upon 3 factorial, x raised 4 upon 4 factorial and plus going on. This is our exponential series. So in this series we put x is equal to 1, so we have e raised 1 is equal to 1 upon 1 factorial plus 1 upon 2 factorial plus 1 upon 3 factorial plus 1 upon 4 factorial and going on. It means in present solution, the first bracket at 1 plus 1 upon 1 factorial, 1 upon 2 factorial plus 1 upon 3 factorial plus 1 upon 4 factorial plus going on. So for this first bracket, we write it as simply e and then minus. On simplifying second bracket, 1 upon 1 factorial, So that gives 1 plus 1, 2. So second bracket here, we get answer 2. So in this way, we get summation r equal to 1 to infinity 1 upon n plus 1 whole bracket complete factorial. So that gives answer e minus 2. So this is required solution for the given problem. Thank you.